thematic music cue.
Sleepless nights at the chateau. Visualize it.
I'll give it something to do.
Coach, coach, wherever we go.
Hey, Amy.
Why'd you say hello?
Yes!
Look at that mountain, that sunshine.
Yeah. We made it!
Easy, easy! Now straight back onto the road that we want.
Yeah. Sorry about that. My phone did the same.
We should climb on the roof. Maybe.
We should take a selfie with the
mountain. Hey, y'all.
Fun car.
Yeah. We're in the fun car.
Are we in the fun car? Okay, this is the fun car. Let's do it.
I think it'd be funny if I just like roll it, drag you all into traffic.
I think it'll be quite a raffle.
Yeah.
Do we have the tennis ball?
I told Gene to bring it.
He's not gonna.
Recording. Woo!
Nice. Holy shit, I got it. It looks great, Robbie.
Yeah, it does look great.
You look great, Robbie.
Thanks, I appreciate that, Tom.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm just a small town girl, and I find myself in this situation where everyone's pointing fingers at me again.
It's just a weird choice to join an Italian mob.
I mean, if you're looking for family.
So Karen, what's your story? Where are you from?
I'm actually the doctor.
I feel like mafia are quite like soulful people.
You're right.
Oh really? Because you know them best.
No.
I could be civilian, or I could be cop, but I'm definitely not mafia.
Okay. Hold back. Should I introduce myself?
Go for it, Thomas.
CVC, the local rapper.
CVT.
I forgot my name.
Oh, Marcus got amnesia, guys.
Don't ask me again, it's a very sensitive.
Someone's lying on camera.
Someone is lying on camera.
It's
is it you again?
It's not me.
Two times in a row. Lying video now or something.
Okay.
Really?
So, Mike.
Hello.
I think it might be mine.
You say you have a girlfriend, right?
Yes.
None of us have ever seen her.
That is a fucking lie!
This is ridiculous.
Why'd you kill them? Why'd you do it?
Do what?
The murders.
There have been no murders, is like the main thing. I'm no murderer.
What's your stance on life?
My stance on life is about a bee.
About a bee.
B-plus.
For boss of the mafia!
No, for boss of the civilians, obviously.
If this is the last time you see me...
If they're smart, they won't vote for me.
You know who the real mafia is.
But yeah, we're gonna go to bed.
Yeah, I'll take my death as it comes to him.
Everyone, heads up.
I'm dead.
Oh no! Oh, Jesus.
So we lynch Robbie.
What? This is entertaining, I'm loving it.
Okay, then.
I think it's right.
Who is cop then?
Who is it?
It's Tom. But this argument doesn't really make sense because I know Tom's the mafia and Tom knows I know he's the mafia.
Yeah.
I feel that it is ridiculous and Robbie is definitely the mafia.
Alright.
And everyone's gonna vote for Robbie and we're all gonna win together.
How can you do lie like that?
When Tom told me that he thought it was Robbie, it just threw everything into the air for me.
How do you feel about being
I think it's very icy, the lying that Tom is doing into the face of the camera. And I think it is mad that he's leading these poor townspeople astray.
Shut up.
Hands up if you vote for Robbie as mafia.
Heads up. Robbie's dead. Mafia, heads up. Murder the son of a bitches.
Get fucking damned.
Fucking, no, I should have
known.
Should have known.
Okay, another round. I want to talk about
that. Robbie, that was...
Wanna kill Annie? Hands up high. Keep your hands up and heads up. Annie is dead. Mafia, heads up.
Oh, my fucking hell!
What the shit?! Three games in a row!
Well, that's terrible.
That is ridiculous.